What's up, you guys? This is Marcos with Marcos Silva Fitness. I'm gonna start telling you guys about the most important thing for you to achieve your results. It's diet. It's even more important than your exercise at the gym. So with your diet, we're gonna see your results faster, okay? Since I started working out, I've seen a lot of guys saying different things. One guy would say, I always keep my carbs down, and the other say, I eat whatever during the day and I cut the carbs at night. And even the same guy would say two different things. But after a while, when I tried a lot of diets and programs, I found this one that worked best for me. Because I saw that when I would keep my carbs really low every time, I would lose muscle and a lot of weight. And on the other hand, if I would keep my carbs really high, I would get fat and just bulk up. But with this diet program that I follow, you actually grow muscle while leaning. So you're not just growing bulk, but you actually are growing the lean muscle, and that's what we want, okay? So the type of diet program I do is called carb cycling. So you gotta think of your carbs as a source of energy. Of course, you can get energy from another source, but let's talk about carbs. So it works like this. When you are on a half training day, you keep your carbs high. And when you are in a moderate and low training day, that you don't need a lot of energy, you keep your carbs low. So that is pretty much it. But I'm gonna teach you how to count your carbs and how to do this program. This diet program has worked really well for me, and I have seen a lot of results since I started doing it. Different from the crazy diets that you see on TV, that some trainers put you on a program that you can't eat anything and they make you starve, or other diets that you don't eat any carbs but they let you eat a lot of protein and a lot of fat, it doesn't work. What you're gonna do, you gotta balance your meals so you don't hit a plateau. The same as the exercise, you gotta keep your body guessing. One day you have some type of food and the other day you change everything. So what I'm trying to say is, this is not a crazy diet. This is a diet that you can keep. Alright guys, so now I'm gonna teach you how do you count your carbs. I told you that on a half training, you keep your carbs high. And the days that you don't need a lot of energy, on your moderate intensity training, you keep your carbs like medium, half of the carbs. And on when you're not working out, and or if you're just doing cardio, you keep your carbs really low. So now you need one pen and a paper so you can take some notes. Alright, so how much you need on your high carbs day? If you are trying to lose weight, you will need 1 gram of carbs per pound you weigh. Okay, if you weigh 130, you will need 130 grams of carbs. Okay, so if you're trying to cut or lose weight, you will need 1 gram of carbs per pound you weigh. If you're just trying to maintain, you have some muscle already and you just want to maintain and still keep your body cut, your muscle cut, you will do it like this. You will need 1.5 grams of carbs per pound you weigh, okay? But if you're trying to gain weight or bulk, you need 2 grams of carbs per pound you weight. Okay, so let me refresh. You need 1 gram of carbs if you try to cut. If you're just trying to maintain, 1.5 grams of carbs. And if you want to gain weight and try to bulk, you need 2 grams of carbs. Okay, so this was for your high carbs day. On the days that you're doing legs, that you need more energy. Okay, let me tell you now about the medium carbs day. For your medium carb day, you're gonna see how much you need for your high carbs day, and you're gonna cut in half. This will be for the days that you're working your chest, your arms, your upper body. Okay, so you don't need a lot of energy, but you still need some. And now I'm gonna tell you about the low carbs day. Now for your low carbs day, you're gonna do it when you're not working out or if you're just doing cardio. You're gonna keep your carbs between 30 to 50 grams a day. That's it. Okay? Because you won't need a lot of energy that day. So you keep your carbs really low. Alright, so for your heavy training, you're gonna do the high carbs. When you're doing your upper body, you're gonna do the medium carbs. And when you're not working out or just doing cardio, you're gonna do the low carbs. Okay? I'm gonna tell you something now. You gotta set up some realistic goals for you. If you just started working out and have never done any diet before, it's okay. You're not gonna be able to do the low carb, just 30 grams a day. Okay, you're gonna feel so weak. But after a while that you have been working out and doing this diet, you're gonna feel better. You're not gonna feel as tired. Okay, so play a little bit with the carbs and see how your body responds to this program. And try to know what your body needs. Okay, so just if you need to change something here, just do it. You know your body. If you have worked more in the day, try to put a little bit more carbs. Or if you like just stay home for the day, you got a day off from the work, lower your carbs as well. Okay, so just play with your carbs a little bit. Now that you know how much carbs you need, I'm gonna tell you what kind of carbs you're gonna eat, okay? Just let you know that you gotta stick to the healthy foods. You're gonna eat complex carbs. Some example of complex carbs are sweet potato, oatmeal, brown rice, okay? Stay away from simple carbs because it just becomes sugar quickly in your body. You guys gonna eat complex carbs because it stays in your body longer and it works through the system, providing nutrients for your body. Okay, that's why you need complex carbs. Stay away from all kinds of simple carbs, okay guys? Alright guys, so I hope you understood everything I said. I just want to tell you a little thing. On the high carbs day, don't think that you can't eat a pizza, a hamburger, a sugar, all this kind of junk. You gotta keep eating healthy food, okay? Your carbs will be just complex carbs. And also you can eat chicken, tilapia, all kinds of fish and vegetables, okay? Stick to the program eating healthy food. Don't waste your time eating a lot of fruits that are high in sugar and all kinds of candies and everything like that. This program will work if you make it work, okay? So I hope you guys get the better results you can. Thank you very much for watching my video.